Use the Blackboard Learn calendar to stay on track in all of your courses. This tutorial shows students and instructors how to access and navigate the calendar, add events, and import it into external calendar applications. The most convenient way to access the calendar is through My Blackboard. The calendar is also available within courses or on the My Institution tab. The calendar shows events for all courses you are enrolled in. You can view by day, week, or month. And use the arrows to move to past or future dates. You can select which calendars display in the frame. Color code each calendar to help you distinguish between course events. Create a new event with the plus sign or by clicking a date. Students and instructors create events, but students are allowed to create only personal events that display only to them. Instructors, however, can create events for their courses that show in their students' calendars. You can set the event's duration and make it repeat. You can drag an event to a new date. You can also drag it from the main view to the smaller monthly calendar. This is the best way to move it to a different month. When instructors create a course item with a due date, such as a test or assignment, a calendar event is automatically created and visible to students enrolled in that course. When instructors move a due date in the calendar, the due date is automatically changed in the test or assignment. Click an event to view its details or edit it. From here, instructors can access grading or edit the test, assignment, or item. When students view an event's details, they can jump to the assignment, test, or tool to begin their work. You can import your Blackboard Learn calendar into external calendar applications. Click Get External Calendar link and copy the URL into the appropriate section of an external calendar. Let's review. Calendar events can be color-coded and are easily moved and edited. Course items with due dates sync automatically to your calendar. You have the option to import your Blackboard Learn calendar events to external calendars.